Wednesday, 7:42 p.m. Now the rain is 2.276 inches. Ethan has come to the place where the letter told him to come, or the origami told him to come. This is a factory. Or a power plant of some sort. Very foreboding. Don't know why he would come here all alone. It's a horrible place to come to. Okay. Let's see what's in here.
What the hell am I supposed to do here?
Nope, not buzzing. Definitely that's not the way to go.
This is the old Big O power station. I thought it was abandoned.
Let's see. So Ethan is first gonna try to see what's over here. It seems to go on forever.
It might be a trap. I'd better be careful.
Oh, it's definitely a trap. How can you believe it's not a trap? There's a way inside here. Okay. Come down here. Now, I didn't discover this path before. There's two ways inside this path. So, the other way, you can get in through the fence that's been cut. But there's also this way. So there's two ways to come to this power plant, which is interesting. I wonder if there's anything inside here.
There's got to be a way into the building.
Inside here? Nope. Definitely can't enter there.
Might be able to find an entrance if I go around the building. The main entrance is blocked up. There must be another entrance somewhere.
Mm-hmm.
Now where am I supposed to go? There must be a clue or something.
Yeah, or why would the origami thing lead me to this power plant is the thing. So yep, you just go through the wire that's been cut. How convenient that the fence is like that. I don't know. This doesn't smell good. It smells fishy. Ooh, that's gotta hurt. His blood's on there. It's a power plant over here.
Electrical condensers. Going by the sound of them, they're still active. Your origami figure was in the form of a butterfly. So, am I looking for a butterfly?
Yes. I am looking for a butterfly. There's a lot of electric condensers. See? Butterfly painted right on the building, so this is where I need to go.
A butterfly on the door. That's where I need to get to.
Yes. There you go. We have come here. Let's see what's over here. Gotta open it by tapping X. That's a pretty tough door. Yeah, in real life, those things are just so hard to open. You know, it's like, I don't think I'd be able to open it like that. Oh, there's like a box of matches that I'm gonna take. Okay. Let's see what's in there. Oh, there isn't much in there. Looks like we're gonna have to go in. Here we go. Oops, wrong button. You know, Ethan kinda just freaked. Because this isn't an area that you... I don't know. Normal person just wouldn't see an opening and be like, I'm gonna enter inside. Oh crap, door closed behind me. Looks like there's no way out for me. Someone has lured me into this trap. Ethan being the guy that he is.
Where's this pipe go? I've got a bad feeling.
Yeah, definitely. And here's the problem. Glass. Someone went to a lot of trouble to make this happen.
Glass. Broken glass. Sharp as a razor. Impossible to go back. I'm gonna have to crawl through it, slowly, so I don't tear up my arms.
So... Ah. Gotta be careful. Very gentle. Which way do I go?
The match flame. It indicates where the fresh air comes from. All I have to do is follow the wind.
To the right. Oh crap, I was pressing a little too hard there. So gonna go a little slowly so that he doesn't get hurt that much. Phew. Ethan is, you know, he has that's kind of what a persistent character. You know, if I was in this situation, I'd just be like, oh shit, what do I do? I don't know. This is pretty intense. That way, right? I figured it'd be that way. It makes sense. Because going back the other way is going back the way you came. Yeah, I'd have to wonder how the person putting all these glass in here, how the person did it without getting himself scratched up. Because obviously this was an intended test over here. Now if I go too fast, Ethan will hurt himself like that, and the screen will go really blurry, like Ethan's in pain, and I could fail. But Ethan doesn't die here; he just fails the mission. I kind of forgot which way to go, so I'm gonna light my match. Plus, I just like seeing the effect of the match. So, that way. Turn. That way, there we go. Come on, Ethan, you can do it. Just be gentle, don't hit it too. You're wearing a leather jacket, I believe. So, perhaps that will help you. What are you thinking?
Can't see a thing in here. Where are those matches? Keep it together, Ethan. Come on. I've got to get out of here. There's got to be a way out.
I believe the way now is to go to the right. Yep, this is like common sense.
Stupid fucking pipe. And Sean is gonna die because of me.
I see the opening, okay. There we go, up we go. And we're fine. Phew. At least there's an opening, but it's because it is a trial. Oh god, that's gotta hurt. God, that looks so painful. Man, he has the will of a tiger! More tunnels.
Right. I guess I don't really have any choice.
I don't know. He does have a choice. I'm just... If he brought his cell phone or something, I don't know. But in we go, because we are crazy. Ethan is just crazy. Let go. Here we go. In any other circumstance, this would actually be pretty fun. But, God, that's just kind of gotta hurt. All that friction. Ooh. Get up. Come on, Ethan. getting up such a challenge. Wow. Someone went to a lot of trouble to set this up. Whoever the origami killer is, didn't really think things through. Well, like, what if Ethan dies through the trial? What would that mean? Oh, God. Okay. So here. See over here? It colored your collar. You can exit. But that's giving up. And Ethan is not going to give up. It's gonna keep going. I believe here is the opening. Here we go. It's actually not too hard, this part. It's just the music is just, oh my gosh. Oh no, oh no, oh no. But really not that hard. It's all dramatic and shit. I just gotta figure out where to go now. Circle. L2. X. Come on, Ethan. And he makes it through. Oof. Close one there. The way to go over here is now square. L1. Triangle. Wow, I really have to R1. So this is actually circle, holy crap. Wow, that was actually pretty challenging over there. Too hard? Can't go that way. No? I guess I gotta go back. Gotta go back this way. L2. Ah. Okay. Whew. Why was that so hard? I'm back at the first part. No? It's not the right way? Oh, gosh. Okay. So, apparently the third path was the wrong one to take. Yeah, we did this already. Come on. You can do it, Ethan. I just gotta hold three buttons. Surely Ethan can hold three buttons. Alright, so that's not the path to go. No, that is the path to go. What the heck? Wait. I'm pretty sure. So if it's not here. Yeah, that was the path to go. Oh no, wait. Maybe it's here? Oh, there's a path over here. Holy crap. No, definitely not. Too much over here. What the heck? So which path do I go? Over here, perhaps? There's nothing over here. Why do I not remember how to do this? Is there a path over here? Oh, I think this is this third path over here. Or did I already do this one? Yeah, I already did this one. It's the fourth path over here. That's right. Bad memory. Bad. Definitely this one. I'm pretty sure. Get in there. Come on, Ethan. Alright. Make it so overly dramatic. Piece of cake. So I could go that way. or just continue going. I'm gonna try the other way. So I'm gonna try here. Triangle. And R1. No, this is not the way to go. No. Whoa! The electricity almost like went through his head. Pretty insane. So I'm just gonna go straight. This is amazing how I can do that all on my four fingers. I mean, I can hold five buttons like that. It's like playing, what's that one game? It's like playing that one board game where you have to like spin the wheel and it turns it and it shows you what color your body has to touch. It's like playing that almost. Except not as hard. Am I trapped again? What? Oh. Oh crap, this looks like insane. This looks pretty insane. Oh, but that is the way to go. Okay. Okay. Yup. R1. L1. Going under. Smart idea. Come on, come on, crawl, crawl, crawl. Oof, way to go, Ethan. Alright, now, I believe we're gonna go through this way somehow. No, it's not gonna work. Out. Not that way. Oh crap, one mistake and I'm dead. I can't even see what button I'm supposed to press. Oh, L1, okay. So I'm supposed to press square, L1. Oh, shit. Oh, okay, I thought I was a goner. Okay, here we go. Let's try that again. Pretty dangerous. No, definitely not that way. What gives? So it's that way? Doesn't seem to be that way. Or is it this way? Oh, no, no, wait. What the heck? I'm so confused right now. Let's see. Is this good this way? Let's try this way. Or is this the way that I came from? Yeah, I think this is the way that I came from. So I actually want to go back this way and try it. Let's try this way. Come on, come on. It's challenging for some reason. Okay. That's definitely not the way to go. That's definitely not the way to go. Over here. Let's try it over here. Although I doubt it. Oh, my fingers are gonna... Nope. It's not gonna work. No, definitely not there. Gosh, these electric charge things are annoying. Okay, I'm gonna go back that way. I never had this big of a trouble with this part before. It's kind of frustrating that I'm actually having this much trouble. Whoa, why is the screen going all crazy? Oh, okay. So let's see. Can't go that way. Can't go that way. I guess I gotta go this way. Oh, I thought I had something, though. This is definitely the way to go for here. It's like a maze. They did a really good job making this a maze, didn't they? I'm so close, I know it. I know I'm close. Maybe I can go through here. Somehow. Oh, so that's what I do. I just go forward. I don't know why I went the other way. Alright? So, there's that. That's definitely a no. That seems more promising, though. Never mind. Alright, let's go forward. Let's try here. Okay, that's... Made it through, alright. Come on. Yes, okay. Phew. So close now. Can I make it through here? Actually? I wonder. Gotta make it fast here. I wonder if I actually went the right way. Because I feel like I actually came out back the other way. Yeah, I just came out. Fuck. I feel like an idiot. Gotta go back in there. I'm not giving up, I'm telling you that much. I'm truly not giving up. I have a persistence of Ethan. For my son, I will not give up. But you guys can give up watching, because I'm totally gonna get that. Totally gonna get that over there. So, just gonna go straight. I'm not giving up. Not giving up on you, Sean. Okay, here we go. Now, which way to go is a good question. Up ahead is a butterfly. But obviously, I can't go up ahead. I can... to the right is horrible. To the left is really the only option. Fuck. Okay. I hate the little side thingy. It makes me, like, scared. I guess that's the point. Can I go through that? I wonder? It's not electrified. I feel like I can go through it. Right? Yep, I can definitely go through it. Okay, definitely went through here. Now what? I can go through here, I think. I think so. Yeah, I can definitely go through here. Good thing the red electric blurry edges got away. Went away. Alright, that was true. Where am I now? I'm over here. Crap. Totally not the way I should be here. This is confusing. I don't even know why I'm over here when I'm actually supposed to be like, come on, camera. Why are you so weird? I can go through here, apparently. Well, I wonder what good that will do. Nothing, probably. Yeah. I'm just going around in circles right now. This video is going to be so long. Wow. Okay. I don't think I've ever went through this part. Alright. What a maze. Let's see. Definitely can't go that way. I can go this way. But that will just bring me to the first part. And I will have gone all the way in circle. Wow, what an exciting video, huh? Just me watching, just being awful at this game. Definitely can't go through there. Face that way? Is that possible? Face that way? Or face that way? Yeah, I can go through here. Back to where I first started. Come on. I wish there was a way to speed up this whole process. Phew. Okay. So there's that.
I can smell burning. Is it me?
Yeah, it's probably me. I don't think there's a way to get past there. There's a way to get past here, though. Yep. Okay. That leads me here. Good. I have to wonder if that's the right way, though. I've been here before. Okay. Now we're here. Where am I? I'm here. Okay. So I just got two more spots to go. Right? Let's try to go through here. Come on. Damn it. Definitely can't go through that way. Then what the fuck? Can't go through that way. I've been there before. And over here? That's just... If I go back that way, then I'm just gonna get stuck. I'm gonna try here again. And then, Wow. And then I'll try to see if there's a way from here that doesn't go out back the other way. Whew. Nope, don't want to go that way. Come on, turn around. Is there a way to go through here? Nothing through there. No, that's just back the other way, alright. Yeah, okay, I'm just gonna go back here then. Oof. It's intense every time. And that's definitely not the way to go. Come on, turn. There we go. But neither is that way. So I guess I'll just go back this way, over here. And just dig my way through here. Somehow, I have to get him I have to go ahead. Like there, yeah. Yeah, this is the way to go. Why was I missing this the whole time? Come on, crawl through there. Crawl through there, you can do it. If you do anything, you can do it. Ethan's the man. Wow, so I did not see that opening in the beginning. There's the butterfly right there. Getting very close. I have to do R1. Circle. And I have to let go. Gonna let go. He's gonna jump. Ooh, nice roll. Karate Master Ninja Ethan. He has graduated ninja class 101. With a C. A C minus. Barely passed. And it shows Sean. Holy crap, there's a lot of water there. Poor kid. More letters show up. I can already tell what the letters word is at the bottom. I think it spells like Roosevelt. Ah, for his son. Look, for my son, I have become a ninja. Now I can pass through electricity like a boss. That took way too long. But I didn't give up. I'm not a coward.